As an actor, I spend a lot of time being someone else. I've been a suburban father going through a midlife crisis, dreaming of a rain of rose petals. Or a harmless criminal in a lineup who wasn't so harmless after all. And who knows? Someday I might even be president of the United States. But right now, this time is mine. And that's why I just drive.